Hey, there's a goggle eye.
Yeah.
There he is. It's a little brim killer, brim getter. About 18 inches behind that popping fly.
Put
a rattlesnake
leaving the day on the highway.
Just mumbling at the sky. Mumbling.
That was this year, this hunting season? That was this hunting season?
Yeah.
So this from Bren Bugs, we tie this little, it's an imitation of a brim killer, and we'll tie that about 18 inches behind the dry fly.
So there's
some things are just important.
Yeah, you're right.
Use that other eye. Yeah, I can do without that shooting eye, man.
I don't know if I can learn how to shoot that way. I'm too old to learn that.
All right, we got that end. That one's not coming loose. That end is solid. We got a first-class rig now. That's going to get them.
Now look out, man. I'm going
yeah.
to do a little competition here now, man.
All right. He's about to put it on me now. Well, she's had some really, really good calculus and physics teachers at Santa Ma. And there's one. makes all the difference in the world, you know. I mean, they if they're able to create a like for classes like physics and calculus, you got to be doing something right, because it's sure hard to make that an enjoyable class. But they did. They had some good teachers that made the kids enjoy the subject matter, and yeah, and they learned a lot.
What? There it is.
Pretty little one. Well, it's hard to catch them any smaller than these. Hey, he caught on the dry fly for finally.
Got your, look at that.